Hi, Eric. I'm so excited to finally start our lives together. I've been waiting my whole life for this. You are the one guy I've been dreaming of for so long.
Jenna, there's no amount of words that I could put into this microphone that express my love for you. I woke up this morning with joy, nervousness. I've never been so emotional in my life. And
can't believe that 4 years ago today we met, and now today we're gonna vow to spend the rest of our lives together. I love you, and I can't wait to see you at the altar.
I'm so excited to see you walk down that aisle, and it's gonna be a ride for sure.
I was a boat stuck in a bottle that never got the chance to touch the sea. Just forgot on the shelf, no wind in the sails, going nowhere with no one but me.
Jenna, I give you this ring.
As a symbol of my love and faithfulness.
As a symbol of my love and faithfulness.
And as I place it on your finger.
And as I place it on your finger.
I commit my very heart.
I commit my very heart.
Soul and all of me to you.
Soul and all of me to you.
I ask you to wear this ring.
I ask you to wear this ring.
As a reminder.
As a reminder.
Of the vows we have spoken.
Of the vows we have spoken.
On this, our wedding day.
On this, our wedding day.
I pronounce you husband and wife. Eric, you may now kiss your bride.
Me and Jenna worked at Olivia's together, and I remember her telling me in her annoyed voice about this creepy guy who kept texting her from Texas Roadhouse.
Jenna and I have made just as many memories as her and Eric. While she's become my best friend, today she became my sister. We've shared many laughs, tears, and many beers.
You have become the person that every father dreams of. Kind, thoughtful, determined, ambitious.
And say cheers to many memories, and I love you guys.
you've got.